Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. I'm Bizak, this is Juju the Gamer, and we are continuing our Naruto Ultimate Ninja Storm 4 walkthrough. We're still on Naruto's side of the story, guys. But this time we're gonna find out exactly what happened on Kanabi Bridge between Kakashi, Raiden, and Obito in the Boys Battlefield Part 2. Let's get it.
And then? Okay, time to split up. Good luck, everyone. Disperse!
After parting with Minato, Kakashi's team headed straight for their target, Kanabi Bridge. Sometimes arguing, sometimes working together, moving ever forward. Finally, several days later, with their target in sight, the three took their final break. Moving into enemy territory had made them extremely tense. That was when it happened.
Rin!
She's coming with us.
Hey, what did you do to her?
Don't worry, she's just asleep. We'll be able to get a lot out of her.
Let her go!
No!
Come on, Kakashi, we gotta go after them! Hey, Kakashi! Kakashi?
The two of us need to carry on with the mission by ourselves.
What? Do you know what you're saying?
Yes.
But Rin! What about Rin?
We'll think about Rin later. They want to know what our plan is, so they won't kill her straight away. We should be more worried about them learning our tactics. To a ninja, his mission is everything. That's the ninja code.
The ninja code? There's something way more important than that stupid code! What about Rin? She's one of our comrades! She's helped us time and time again with her medical ninjutsu. She supported us the entire time! She's a priceless friend!
She did that because it was part of her mission.
Forget it. You and I just don't get along. There's no point in discussing it anymore.
You don't get it. You don't know what happens to people who break the code.
Sure, maybe in the ninja world, those who break the rules are scum. But you know what? Someone who doesn't care about their friends is even worse. I'm going to help Rin.
Kakashi cold-blooded. That's a cold-blooded shit. Like, really?
Rin!
She's trapped in a genjutsu. If you want to free her, you'll need to defeat us. But there's no way you could do that.
Rin, I promise.
Oh, it's my turn? Oh, yes. Drop one of them who's climbing on a wall to the ground. Connect with a throw. Land a ninja to attack. We got this. This is gonna be some slight work.
Must have taken a lot of courage to come.
Oh yes.
Sometimes courage just isn't enough.
Oh, really?
You know what I mean?
Hey, man. No, you're not having that. Did I pick that already? Oh, no.
Fortunately, your life ends here.
There we go.
Damn it. Got it. You're only afraid because you're weak, Obi. Go for it. Just a little more.
Whoops, do you? To rescuing your friend?
Fireball!
You think like a kid, you act like a kid. You really think someone like me would fight seriously against a kid?
I'm good.
Maybe you're not as useless as I thought you were.
Gotta grab. Let's go. Let's go. Like I said, slight work. Just gonna throw shit out of there. Come on, Phil. Change the plan.
Whoa.
Come on, quit playing games, Taisuke.
I will.
Camouflage jutsu!
So instead of just calling the name, instead of just instantly doing an attack, you just like call out the name.
You can do it, Obito! I'm rooting for you!
I won't give up.
Die!
He saved the day.
Kakashi? What are you doing here?
Well, I couldn't leave a weakling like you on his own, could I?
He's pretty tough for a kid. I think I'd better join you, Taisuke, just in case.
I'll take the lead here. Back me up, Obito. Let's do this!
Wait, are there any... Oh. Connect with a throw, connect with Obito's ninjutsu, drop one enemy. This should be fine.
Leave it to me!
Is Green okay?
Fire! Oh,
that's why.
You'll have to defeat us if you want to snap her out of it. Simple.
Whoops!
Okay.
Fire
side!
Let's go!
First time.
There must be quite the manpower shortage in the Leaf Village. It must be crazy to send kids like you out to war.
Age doesn't matter. If you can fight, you fight. That's the ninja way of life. Our training system is worlds apart from yours, I guess.
Everything you say is wrong.
Up the wall.
You know that. Don't ease up just because they're kids. I just let my guard down for a second, that's all. Still. They're definitely more than your average kid.
Don't mind if I do.
You think you're hot stuff?
Oh, yo, I was not paying attention.
The little brat is really tough.
Kakashi!
I can handle it.
Obito!
See ya.
Kakashi!
Damn it!
Kakashi, are you okay?
He just got his eye stabbed. He is not okay.
I'm not dead yet. Just stay focused, Obito.
We can use this to our advantage. I'll finish both of them now.
I can never back up what I say. I always rely on everyone for help. But still, there's one thing that I want to make sure I can back up.
Die. Your eyes.
Obito, you've awakened your Sharingan.
I'm going to save my friends!
Huh? Whoa, whoa, seriously?
Ready? Obito?
You bet!
Hey, man. Look. Look. These cinematic scenes before these fights are legendary. So, succeed with a... What was the after-image action? Whoa! I didn't even look at that again. Connect with Kakashi ninjutsu, succeed with an after-image action. Activate secret factor.
Huh. I feel like I...
I better stay sharp anyway, since he's strong enough to take out Tyson.
I can predict what my opponents are going to do. Is this... Sharingan's power?
Don't get cocky! What's going on with this guy? He's nothing like he was before.
Fire style!
You won't be leaving here in one... Well, it's really pissing me off. I'm sick of looking at you, man!
No more running away! Fire style, Genie's fire jutsu!
I don't feel stuck.
Say,
They're still green when it comes to battle. Sooner or later, they'll leave themselves wide open.
Yes! This is what I've been waiting for! Can I get an A way?
Release!
Kakashi, Obito!
We're here to save you, Rin. You're safe now.
You rescued the hostage and let your guard down. Don't you think it's a bit early to relax, you little leaf brats? Earth style rock breaker!
This is bad! Run to the exit!
Kakashi!
Are you okay, Rin? Kakashi?
Obito!
No!
Don't bother.
It's no use.
Man, hold on a minute. How is he talking like this when he possibly has a crushed lung? At the very least, one of his lungs should not be able to be talking like this. He's talking with perfect health, full sentences, and he just got a boulder. He's got a boulder just crushed on him. Come on, man.
Kakashi, I think I'm done for.
Also, the lip synchronization right there was terrible because his lips was not moving.
Obito!
No! But why? Obito!
Damn it! Why? If I had listened to you when you first said we should go after Rin, then this would never have happened. Some leader, some Jonin I am.
Oh yeah, I forgot. I never gave you a gift to congratulate you on becoming a Jonin, Kakashi.
It feels.
I've been trying to come up with something good. And just now, I got an idea. Don't worry, it's not some lame gift you can't use. I want you to have my Sharingan. I don't care what people back home say. You are a great Jonin. I truly believe that. Take this, please. I'm going to die now, but I'll become one of your eyes. I'll see what the future holds. Kakashi, hurry and take Rin, and go. More reinforcements are coming.
But, Obito!
Just go!
Rin!
Earth style! Earthquake slam!
Rin, grab onto me, quick!
There's no way in hell Obito should have survived this. I'm being honest. Come on, man. That's a big battle. How did he survive this?
Obito!
It's been a minute since I've watched Naruto.
Just when Kakashi and I finally started
getting along.
There's
no way in hell we should have survived this.
But I never managed to tell Rin how I feel.
There's no way
I wish
at all.
I could have stuck around a little longer.
Obito!
Kakashi, protect Rin.
Damn it. Damn it. Damn it. Damn it!
Let's go!
Am I dead?
Looks like you're awake.
Sensei, why?
This kunai is a marker for my transportation technique.
What about the enemies?
I took care of them.
What about Rin? Where's Rin?
I'm sorry I didn't make it in time, Kakashi. Rin told me everything.
The Third Great Ninja War.
Damn.
This long, drawn-out conflict came to an end after taking the lives of many nameless ninja. At the same time, it carved the names of a number of heroes into ninja history. The Battle of Kanabi Bridge. On that day, two heroes were born in the Hidden Leaf Village, each with their own Sharingan. The name of one is carved on a tombstone, while the other is known far and wide as Kakashi of the Sharingan. However, with the passage of time, even tales of heroism can unfold into cold, heartless reality. The fighting, the pain, the hatred. It goes on and on, forever.
Goodness. Why did I stop playing this? Oh, man. That's spoiling some things, but alright, y'all. This is Juju the Gamer. I'm signing off. Have a great day. Thank you for tuning in and watching me play Naruto Ultimate Ninja Storm 4. I got some more content coming for you. I'm having a blast playing this again, y'all. And boy, look at this. This is all a Naruto side. Well, it's been flashbacks. But we haven't even touched Sasuke's side. And I know Sasuke gonna have some boss moments in this game. But that's it for now, everybody. Thank you for tuning in. I'm Juju the Gamer. I'm signing off. Have a great day, everybody. Goodbye.